Alright, so right here at 4th Avenue Skate Park, it's actually one of my favorite parks. Aside from there being a shitload of dust everywhere, I really enjoy it here. It's a great warm-up spot if you're going to be hitting other street spots later or something like that. I personally don't skate street, I'm just saying for anybody else who does it, because I'm a little bitch, I can't handle that shit. But yeah, this is it, this is where it's at. I'm about to do a couple tricks for you guys, and you can check it out right here. So here we go. Text wrong, get a text back, can't phase me. Fuck a friend, get a right back, can't phase me. Looking for me, all over the snap, can't phase me. Take all my money, get it back, can't phase me. Hospital break, her back, can't phase me. Call me the man, cause I pack, can't phase me. She say I'm ready, I'm a snack, can't phase me. Good, good, know my shit smack, can't phase me. Put it in a beamer on my lap, shit crazy. Started making moves, now my hometown hate me. For my mama and everything that she gave me. Talk that bullet to your chest, Tom Brady. Lights start to shine, now these niggas act shady. Pops was always there, but that nigga never raised me. Shake shit up when I'm there, call me Haiti. Niggas try to copy my style, this ain't Sadie's.
Bitch, this is A drinking in my story. How no one here can take my glory. Do it by myself and no one do it for me. Hit up them big dogs and they ignore me. When I get bigger, they will adore me. Freak with my girl and she never bore me. You back that hostile, well, I'm back in more heat. You back that hostile, well, I'm back in more heat.
Text wrong, get a text back, can't phase me. Fuck a friend, get a right back, can't phase me. Looking for me, all over the snap, can't phase me. Take all my money, get it back, can't phase me. Hospital break, her back, can't phase me. Call me the man, cause I pack, can't phase me. She say I'm daddy, I'm a snack, can't phase me. Good, good.
Oh, hey. Well, guys, that's the end of that video. I appreciate you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys thought or think about it. All right, see you later.